It's back here again, another video. Now this is the video is going to be called basically the work aftermath. You may have not known that Rihanna made a song with Drake called Work. Now I want you to watch that video there. Just watch that video, fam. And look, don't watch it with your parents. Do not watch it with your parents. The way Bump is just be moving like this in the video. You let your daddy come and say that you'll be in trouble, son. So what I think about the video. Wait, let me just play the song. Forget the video, the song alone. That is now the official official whining song of 2016. It's the official whining song, okay? Girls, if you're in the club and you hear this song, if you do not want to be whined on, run to the wall, place the bomb on the wall, stand like this. Or otherwise, be ready to fight off bare man them, because now, man, when man them hears that, walk, they just say, aha, it is time. And every girl, unless you want to be whined on, be careful, because boys, when they hear that walk, they say, hey, it's time to grab a wine. Hey, I'll grab this wine with both hands and legs and fingers. And like in the Jamaican party, I'll grab it and I'll be whining on it. Like, look, girls, it's either you run to the wall, stick your bum to the wall and say, In the name of Jesus, you and I have a victory over Satan. Do that song on the wall, or otherwise be ready for two black dog gone here. That's not fair. Imagine to get two black hands on your waist and pulled back, and that thing's disgusting. Imagine being a girl, yeah, and you feel some strange hands on your waist and it pulls you backwards, and you feel something conquering your bum, yay! That's disgusting, man. Why do girls do this? I mean, fam, you're dancing, you feel some strange hands, some strange demon, satanic hands on your waist, hakapa, and it's just grabbing you and pushing your head out to bend you down. That's rape, man. That's sexual assault. Anyway, but girls, be careful, because that's gonna be a real big ass. That's the whining song of 2016. When you hear that song, girls be like, quack, 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 quack. Except guardian guy. Okay, come here. If the girl's down there, come here. Let me touch that. Let me touch the golden, that bomb. Let me touch it. You know what I mean? So you have to be really careful, girls, when you hear the song. Have you get ready to fight off like 10, 20 or 20 boys. That boy be like this. Does she want to whine? She wants to whine. Go. So, and some girls, you even see a line of black boys behind you, ready to take the wine off of you, you know? Take the sweetness off of you. You know, wine is sweet. See what I did there? That's sick in it, done it. Anyway, so girls, be careful. Boys going to be predators on that song. What did I think about the video? Oh, my days. Okay. Drake has been good. Fam, man, Drake just wifey Rihanna, man. Maybe she's done so many J-Bag-ish stuff that literally is like, oh, nah. She none of those girls have too much of a history. Yeah, nah, fuck, I can't tell you how to go. But Drake, she really wifey that girl, bro. He's been whining on her in like every song, trying to bear on her neck and not breathing in her neck smell and breathing in her weave or whatever with her premium B45 BM12 hair. I mean, whining on the girl, everything like, fam, why is he that chick? I'm wasting time. That's us. You're not getting Nicki Minaj. She's gone. Go fuck Rihanna, man. She's a good. I don't know, but she might be a good girl, you know. So that's how I think about the video. The video is obviously twerkalicious. Too many girls are twerking. Man, them are getting. Some man them in the video, they don't care. It's a music video. They're going in. Like they say, like, yo guys, this is a music video. Okay, so let's action. Let's go. Boom. People are going in. Like, walk. I move on. I walk. Come on, girl. Yeah, man. It's mad. But why did I get an invitation, huh? I wanted to go to that party. Actually, no way. I didn't want to go to that party. I wanted to go to church. Oh, man. But yeah, this is basically back in that video. Don't watch that video with your family. Don't watch that video with your mom. Or your mom will judge you for life. For life, she will judge you. Stay. Remember saying, watch that video. That's not good, though. That's not good. You are a Christian boy. Do not watch that. That's not good. But she's right, to be honest. The way bum-bums are twerking, the way people are grinding, it's not good. But anyway, this boy messed back in the video. talking like that. And people say they love Rihanna because she gave girls who have little boobs confidence. She gave girls that have big foreheads confidence. But Rihanna's rich. Rihanna can work it. You are not working it. Your forehead. Not as girls here. Yeah, their forehead is so big that every picture they take is like this. That's every picture they take is like this, fam. Every picture was like this. Wait, the forehead. Yeah, that's every picture they take, like this. Hi, my picture. You see them like this? Never, never. Like this. That's the picture they'll take. Trust me. It's mad. And let me stop sending for girls in it before I get destroyed by black girls on Twitter. You know what I mean? Hey, it's Busty back here in the video. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hide that forehead, ladies and gentlemen. Hide that forehead. Hide that forehead. And the pace.